Good morning, or coming into, well, it's good afternoon actually. We're on a Easter Monday in a place called Tibi. Tibi is from where we are, one side of Alicante, is kind of the other side of Alicante on the way to a place called Alcoy. But where we are, it's like a natural environment, a park where people go walking and playing and picnicking. What they do have here is a dam. It's a huge dam they create there. They've created their own lake. It's one of the oldest dams in Europe. So what I'm hopefully going to do today is show you a lot of this, this natural park, something to do. The weather today is a little bit overcast. It's not that cold. It's quite bright, but it's overcast. But yeah, what I want to do today, I'm hopefully going to get the drone up in the air. There's a lot of people scattered around. So, but I think when we go, we're going to head down that way, which is where the dam is, and we will show you what's going on, and maybe you can get a day out when you're over this way. We're going to go in and have a coffee whilst we're waiting for some friends to arrive. The surroundings around here are nice. Yeah, I'm quite looking forward to having this little adventure around Tibi.
And look, this is a nice restaurant.
So, that last piece just now where I've shown you, I thought we could walk to where we're going. The weather's got warmer, and it's been about another two-mile drive to get where we are now. Where we're looking is over there. You can see a path over there that people are then walking to the lake, river, dam, whatever is there. As you can see, there's people walking along, so we've got to follow this path where we are now, down the bottom and then along there. I'm really not one for walking, and this looks like some distance. Now we didn't follow the white path which we were thought we were following to the lake. We're following a designed footpath. So far we've walked down this path, which you can't really see there, but we've walked down here for probably 15 minutes. So there's some ruined buildings. We're kind of at the base, which you can see down there. There's one bridge, then there's another bridge, then there's an old bridge there. So this is where the water used to run through. So now we're at the first bridge that I told you about, way up there, and the second is over there. So we're getting closer, coming along this winding path. The one thing they're missing at the bottom here is maybe a McDonald's.
Hola, buenos días. Nos encontramos en el pantano de Tibi, ¿no? Estamos empezando los puentes para llegar a la misma presa del pantano de Tibi. Es el mayor de Europa y su fecha es de 1594. Es el más antiguo de toda Europa. Y podéis verlo.
Spanish.
Telling, this is the oldest dam in Europe.
Yeah. So, the dam that we've been talking about at the top is here. Basically, this dam, they started building in 1579 and they finished it in 1594. And it's actually, there's a dike 46 meters above. That's quite a lot of feet. But yeah, it's a bloody old dam, is what I'm trying to say. And damn, that is high. It smells quite salty around the base. Now we're going up the steps to this bad boy, to the top.
Para allá 25, yo tenía 24 años.
We're right at the bottom where I've shown you, but check out these steps now. And this is to get to the top of the dam. So,
que Mauro está pasando el puente,
Here we go. Okay, I'm really not one for heights, okay? I'm not going to deny that. But I've been showing you coming all the way up. Now, to be quite honest, we're up. I'm walking to the edge here and I don't particularly like it. Seriously, when you're coming up these steps, they're pretty damn steep. And that's a fair old drop down. Well, it's 46 meters, to be honest. But it's so steep. And these railings are not very sturdy. You can see right down there because there's people walking along. And that is where we've just come up. And now that I have come up here, if that's the only way down, I don't particularly like that. But at the top of the dam, you have the reservoir or the river. And they're the cars that we could see from where we're parked, right up the top of that hill. And to be quite honest, I'm more than happy swimming. I'd rather swim back up there than walk. Well, I thought I'd have a little catch up. Okay, that is a long walk down. Well, actually a quick walk down, but a long walk back because it's all uphill. So, where you can see the edge of the lake, we were round the other side. That's where the dam is. We've had to go all the way down, right the way down this hill, right the way round that big hill there, and the dam pretty much sits over the back. Where you can see them jagged rocks coming down, the dam is at the end there. We've now driven all the way round, so you can see the dam from this side now. It's a much better view. We should have probably come here in the first place. The view's beautiful. I can imagine on a hot summer's day this would be fantastic. Fishing, somebody fishing down there. You can obviously walk all the way down and around parts of the lake. Yeah, so that's where we were earlier. Right up there we were parked. The end of the day is pretty close. We've been up the top there, where you can see them people, and we had our picnic in the sun. It's now 20 to 7. It's getting quite fresh. In Spanish style, as it's Easter, they have this cake with an egg in the middle. Then you sit down on a floor.
Entonces, ¿cuál?
Look, this is the...
De Mona.
This is the cake, but it's like a sponge, very soft.
Mona de Pascua.
Called La Mona de Pascua, what is Easter cake in Spanish, with an egg.
But you have to walk to the bottom of an hill to eat this.
With chocolate, important.
Before we go home, the final scene of that water over to the dam. So calm. Beautiful.